Hello everyone, it's day 311 of my personal stretching challenge. I decided to do stretching every day for 1 year. Today I do whole body vinyasa flow. It's a quick 20 minutes yoga flow. I have actually done lots of stretching and sports this week. I have added some extra stretching activities. I was literally going hiking, stretching, yoga for 6-7 days in a row, and I'm feeling so tired. So today, after 5 hours of hiking, I'm gonna sleep like a log, and before that I'm gonna do my 20 minutes yoga just to stretch a little bit gently. But I have to say, it's great, and I'm trying to balance my physical activities, which all of them I enjoy. I will see how it's gonna go, and so I wish you have a good day and a good stretch.